The parents of injured soccer player Danny Hodgson have spoken for the first time since arriving in WA to be at their son's bedside. Amelia Simpson has the details from the 10 News First newsroom. Amelia, they finished their quarantine today.
That's right, Charlotte. Danny Hodgson's parents, Peter and Nicola, have been able to go into hospital and visit their son without PPE after completing their 2 weeks quarantine. Now, the 25-year-old soccer player was critically injured in an alleged one-punch attack outside a Perth train station earlier this month. After flying in from the UK, his parents were granted an exemption to see him on compassionate grounds, despite still being in quarantine. Today, they've described the moment they were able to hold his hand and say the support from the public has been amazing. Take a listen.
Because last time he came in, obviously we had to have all the PPE and we couldn't go near him. So just to be able to touch him and hold him was beautiful. But we just thought it's going to be a long, long road. But at least we can come in every day now and hold his hand.
Every day is an emotional rollercoaster. He's up, he's down, he's taken 2 steps forward, 3 steps back. So, yeah. We're on an emotional rollercoaster today too. He likes to try us every day, I think. If everybody was just behind us and just, I think they just knew as any parent would, and people who's got children, the agony we were in and how much we just wanted to be beside him and beside his bedside.
Charlotte, the family says Danny has a long road ahead of him after he was put back on a ventilator yesterday, but the support from countless strangers is undoubtedly keeping them going.
Yes, he's got a lot of support behind him. Thanks for the update, Amelia.